Ready, boss? Mike Bassett, Kickstarter launch, take 29. And...
Kickstarter.
Action.
Kickstarter. What is it? Where is it? And how can I get involved? No, not me, I mean you. Kickstarter is your chance in a follow-up film about me. No, not me, about Mike Bassett. And in Dave Dodds. So if you want to see a bit more of this...
Because it's f***ing half-time and we're f***ing 2-0 down to the f***ing Mexicans!
Or this... And maybe a bit of this...
Tell me where it says Benson and Hedges on that.
But definitely none of that. Kickstarter. Some of the biggest names in football are going to be in it. And I'm not talking Morten Gamston.
Pedersen.
Morten Gam-Pedersen.
Pedersen.
And I'm not talking Morten Gamstempeden.
Gams-Pedersen. Morten Pants. Morten Gams-Pedersen.
I'm not even talking about him. I just haven't got a clue who they are. Kickstarter. Get in the game.
Smile, boss. And hold it. Hold it. Hold it.
When Steve approached us with the project, it was almost came as a surprise to me and the team that there actually wasn't already a second Mike Bassett film. It felt like the first film had caused such a amount of passion and excitement in the fans of it that it was still everywhere. The recent World Cup, you saw on Twitter and Facebook, everywhere people quoting Mike Bassett lines. It seemed like a no-brainer to us to make this second film, to get involved.
Yeah, the script was again by Rob Spreckling and John Smith, and they came up with a great central idea. The England squad is being run by this amazing German, Jürgen Manstein, who has got the team playing like a dream. The tactics are brilliant, and England are sailing through qualifiers, and he brings Bassett into the fold at number two.
The reason why we've decided on a Kickstarter campaign for this particular project is twofold. The first is to give an opportunity to the fans of the first film the chance to get involved in this project. The reason why this second film is happening is because of the passion and excitement that those fans have shown over the last decade. They've effectively kept the character of Mike Bassett alive over this time. The other reason is that film finance has changed over the last decade in the UK. Funding that was available for the first film is now not, and there's a gap that needs to be filled. And to us, what better way than offering that chance to the fans? And we're very, very excited to get on, make this film, and show everyone just how great a character Mike Bassett is. Thank you.